Here we go. We're going to build a rack to be able to haul 4x8 sheets on top of a small vehicle. I do have a roof rack on there, so that is a great starting point because you need that. This here is a 2x4. 2x4x8 to be exact. I'm going to take it over here. I'm gonna sit it on top. I'm gonna figure out where I want it. That looks pretty good. I will take my pencil and I will mark it where my roof rack is. Come on. We'll cut these out and then we'll put a brace across this bottom. Let me go grab the skill saw, cut these tails off, and then I'll go look in the shed and see if I've got some brackets. Pretty sure I got some mill brackets. I don't know about the flat ones, but I think I might have some of those too. So, we'll see.
Yeah. So what do you think, y'all? Think it's gonna work? We'll find out. We're gonna go get us some roofing for the laundry room and a few other things, and we'll see how she holds up. Oh, almost forgot. I gotta put the L brackets on there. Ah, darn it. Okay, let me do that real quick. I'll stick them back up here, and we'll see y'all on the next one. Love y'all. God bless. Now, I ain't worried about painting these right now. I'll paint them later on, some other time. Because I just need them to be useful, and they are.
Everything. I want to put some marks on the plywood of where the roof metal is sitting, because the roof metal is on blocks. And I want to make sure that each time I stop and double check it, that it's in the same spot and not moved around. So stop here, this little field express, and I'm gonna get me something to drink, and I'm going to mark where the metal is on the roof. on the plywood, and I'm going to just double check everything. I mean, they're pretty tight. I've got four straps on it. I've got two strapping down the plywood, and then I've got two that are strapping down the metal through a but this one is strapping the metal and that one's strapping the metal. The other two that are on the plywood are strapped around the crossbars up there. But these two, as long as they stay nice and tight, I know that the roof metal is nice and tight. I just want to make sure, because I'm a nervous wreck about it. Yeah, I'm doing the best I can. And I didn't have anybody do this for me, so I did it. And I'm doing the best that I know as far as strapping it down. And I hope that I did it right. And I hope that, I pray that it's going right up there just fine. And I'll get home, and then tomorrow I'll unload it, and everything will be all right. Because the Lord's watching over me, and I've already prayed, and I know He's got me here. Because I asked Him before I left to come up here. If this is not what I should do, let me know. In some way, shape, or form, send me a sign, a roadblock, something. And we're here, and we got the materials, and we're heading home. So that means the Lord's got me, and I believe in that. So I'm going to run in here, grab me something to drink. I'm going to mark the placement of those blocks up there that the metal's sitting on, so I know next time I stop whether it moved or not. Not that there's much I can do about it if it does. But I'll just know, and it'll just give me peace of mind. All right. And I'm going to stop here in a little bit, because in less than an hour, I got to do my live stream, y'all. So you'll get to ride along with me during the live stream. So, all right, I'm out of here. I'm going to go grab something to drink and get back on the road. See you on the way home. works too.
All right, it's done. Rest time now. Rest time. I'll get the, after I rest, I'll get the ratchet and I'll take those cross braces off the top of my car and put this stuff up so it's protected from the weather. And then I will get back to work on the laundry room. We're home, we're safe, we're unloaded, and that would be the end of this video. So thank you for joining along. Woo! That was a wild one, yo. See you on the next one. Love y'all. God bless.